Welcome back to Hobby Plus. Today I will discuss about push-pull amplifier. Now see, it is your signal generator. I always told you signal generator. I always mean that it is your signal generator. You can get signal from this IC. This IC number is SG3525. Here is a two output channel. One is A, another is B. But output pulse in lag and lead. When output A is on, output B is off, and vice versa. That is your output transformer. I call chopper transformer or power transformer, whatever it is. This transformer is CT type. You give power middle of this transformer and coupled MOSFET with other two ends. Now I put here in PNP transistor. Why I put here? I told everything in my last two videos. If you missed that, please watch this. Now come back to discuss. Pulse come here. That is your pulse. Gate voltage goes to higher than threshold voltage. That is your threshold voltage level. If it is 12 volt, 0 to 12 volt pulse, you get 11.3 volt here and 10.6 volt here. So your gate can get 10.6 volt here. So MOSFET is on, that is n channel MOSFET. So positive voltage when appear in the gate, the MOSFET goes to on. So your power supply goes through this coil, this part of the coil, not total. This part of the coil goes to drain, to source, to ground. Okay. In that moment, this coil will be charged. When it is come back, MOSFET goes to open, transformer goes to collapse, and you get a pulse from outside of this transformer. That is here. That is your output pulse. But a little lag in here, that means voltage stay on zero level. Why? Peak voltage goes down to threshold voltage, so your MOSFET is off. In that time, this coil goes to collapse and you get this pulse. But till this, I mean output B not on, so this circuit also off. That means there is a zero volt, like as this. It is not working, but when it is working, then you get opposite side of pole. Why? Point out this. You start winding from pole 1, clockwise, then put number 2 for CT, and again clockwise, then you get number 3. So when you put this voltage to CT, that means it is clockwise and it is anti-clockwise. So your transformer pole winding automatically reverse. Then this pulse generate here and lag for this threshold voltage level. I tell you clearly, MOSFET goes to off if your peak voltage less than threshold voltage. Always remember that your peak voltage less than threshold voltage means your MOSFET is off. So there is a two different off time. One is here and one is here. So there is a lag, there is a lag, and do same thing again and again. So you get this type of pulse. That is your push pull. But 48 volt you put here, input of this transformer, and get 48 volts, little loss due to transformer, little loss. If you calculate it, no, I need 48 volts, then you have to calculatively winding this transformer. But you get 48 volts in this type, in this type. So you put here a lag and leads pulse, you get here full push pull amplifier, I mean 0 to plus to 0 to minus to 0 to plus, something like that. So if you do this, after that you can use it in your next step of this circuit. I think you understand this. If you have any question or any doubts, freely told me. If I have a mistake, you also tell me in my comment box. Think you understand this? Thank you. Thank you for watching.